Yes, yes, come in, come in, come in. Have a seat anywhere. This is the one room in the country where we cannot be recorded.
Can I take this mask off now?
Do you know Avon Hertz?
Avon Hertz. Yes, the Avon Hertz. Don't act all weird. I'm just a normal genius. I do very normal things like kite surf with presidents and date B-list actresses. I bleed real tears. This is real hair. I program and I have actual emotions. I'm sort of like one of those things that is good at lots of things. Why isn't this person talking?
Don't worry about it. Mr. Hertz took his first company public when he was 22 years old.
21 and three quarters. I was worth $1.5 billion by the time I was 25. I'm trying to save the world, for fuck's sake, man, if it'll let me.
Avon was helping the IAA, the government.
Helping the government? I was trying to be the government. My work with artificial intelligence. Thinking only better. That's my slogan, by the way. I was trying to guide the government through a security and ethics nightmare it had stumbled into, when whoosh, I'm told, no thanks. It's a fucking joke, but I'm not laughing.
Avon is worried that someone's trying to start a war.
I'm not worried about it. I'm certain of it. The only problem is, I just don't know who exactly. And worse, Clifford doesn't know who.
Clifford, that's his supercomputer.
It's a neural network of supercomputers. Clifford is a problem-solving facility. Say hello, Clifford.
You're embarrassing me, Avon. I'm blushing.
Give Clifford data and no more problem. Clifford was on to something, but now the data is gone.
Gone?
It has to be the Russians. Or the North Koreans. Or the Iranians. Or the Chinese using a proxy agent. The fact is, if we cannot figure out who is behind these data breaches, then Clifford is useless.
If we can get paid, of course we can help.
There are three data thefts I need you to unbreach, re-breach, broach. I'm a natural communicator.
Hey, you're getting off topic.
No, this is the topic. How I've been treated. How I've been mistreated. It's an American tragedy. Kill the clever genius so that numbskulls could take cheap bribes. Yeah, I'll pay. I'll pay whatever it takes.
We'll need serious cash. Six figures, minimum.
No problem. My share price is through the roof. Look, three problems. Three easy enough solutions.
Could you stop talking like you're giving a keynote speech, please?
Do I do that?
Yes!
Three data thefts. 250 trillion data points in enemy hands. Three simple solutions. One. Data courier. Murdered on the streets of Los Santos. Bodies at the morgue.
The morgue. You'll have to steal an ambulance to get in there.
Old-fashioned. Analog. I love it. Retro. Problem two. Four of these vans are beaming vast amounts of previously secure military data. You'll need cars to track them down. I have a sort of friend who has some cars you can borrow here.
Okay, that sounds easy enough. What's the third?
The big new server farm in Palomino has been compromised. I'm certain of it. No one believed me, and I have no idea how to prove it. But if someone could get inside...
Just give me a minute. I know these stealth helicopters. These things. Huh? Now, Avon, these all do seem a bit random.
Of course they seem random, because you are not a supercomputer. Clifford will solve it for us. Just give us more data about the data so we can data it.
All right, well, get to work and good luck.
Pleasure to meet you. You look nice in that shirt, Avon. I like your hair.
Thank you. Progkillclifford.exe.
Sending you the location now. In case it wasn't clear, you're gonna need the ambulance and the paramedic gear to get into the coroner's office. Or you could just call up an ambulance and get it to come to you, of course. I thought that was pretty obvious, so I didn't mention it. Now bring it back to the facility in one piece, and we'll call it a job well done. Maybe we should just enjoy it while it lasts. address I sent you. This friend of Avon's has the cars we need. And he won't mind us borrowing them. Personally, I'd go for the classic brushed steel, but then I'm lacking somewhat in imagination. You will prevent a crisis in democracy or worse. Choosing your favorite colors falls very low on the list of what's important right now. Oh, that is such an... You care about the user much, do you? First the product, then the user, you ass.
When today?
Okay, we just need two more cars. Okay, time to play toy soldiers. You've got a limited access pass to Fort Zancudo. Get over there, quick, quick! Want that a cool stealth chopper for our investigation of the new server farm? We're gonna need its flight path. Okay, good work. The stealth chopper's location should be flashing up on your GPS. Wait till it lands and then hijack the thing. Oh, and there will be troops on board, so watch yourself. You know, with all this shit going on, oh, I miss the simple days of scoping out banks and taking scores. Breaking into a military base and taking a few million bucks worth of helicopter off some government contractors was fun. Wait until you steal data off the National Office of Security Enforcement. Oh, the joys that await.
Thank you.
the chopper. Now you're pulling out the other team. Go to the pickup point near the coroner's office. Okay, well, Avon, when we get the chopper back, you'll be a step closer to finding out who killed that agent, and we'll be a step closer to collecting our paychecks and going back to the easy life. Petty theft, you know, instead of theft related to serious matters of geopolitical stability. Snore. Triangulating the signals. Just a minute. Oh, sneaky. Okay. Get in the cars and wait for my word. Okay, we got him. Sending the locations now. You need to get close to these targets to exploit the weakness in their connections. And stay close until you've grabbed all that juicy data out of the sky. And be careful. Don't take out the targets before all the data's on board. Fried data is no good to us. Mission. us give ours away for free. Gah, Life Invader is a hell of a con job. I mean business. It's a hell of a business. Well done, folks. out cameras and security on the way. This is a black op, people. It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really. There's a camera right ahead of you. Take it out. Watch out. Two guards coming your way. You're doing good out there. Gotta keep this quiet, people. The head of security is coming out. Get into your places and get ready, people. Okay, we need to hit the servers. Four of them. Get to the stacks, run Avon's hacks, and try and keep quiet. Then stay alive! This is Noosa's West Coast server farm. The Deep State's dirty little secret. Where they store our dirty little secrets. Every iFind search, every Life Invader stalk, every inappropriate thing you've said into or around an iFruit phone, or done in front of a panoramic TV. Everything, it's all there, laid bare on glass substrates, for the government's eyes only, until they decide differently. Okay then, our data's of slightly more operational significance than your porn site cookies, but I take your point. All that data, you know what that's worth? If Clifford could process a tenth of that information, imagine what it would learn, what it would become. You're only paying for these four servers, and these four servers is all you're getting. Of course. It'll all go open source one day anyway. You there? Okay, you're looking at a network node manager. To circumvent the firewall, I'm going to need you to connect the nodes from our array to theirs. Connect the compatible nodes, data starts flowing. Connect incompatible nodes, it triggers an alert. Too many alerts, the server shuts down, and the data is locked. Got that? Good. Get to work. I need three more servers. I'm paying for results, people. Deliver. Two servers left. Get hacking, come on! So, you've got that to look forward to. It sounds like they know you're there. Get those servers hacked as quickly as you can.
Shit.
control room in the middle of the data center.
Nobody's going to your funeral!
Outside the building right now. I've got the elevator on override. When you're all there, I'll send you up.
No way!
Damn, I'm
Called. He wants us to come back to the facility so he can show us something. You know, Clifford's gone through the data we recovered and found something, apparently. We just need to do one last thing, and the money is ours. We're so close to that payday, I can taste it. Mm-mm-mm.
Okay, hood off now. See? I told you they'd come back.
Why do you do that?
Because it makes me feel tingly inside. It's enjoyable.
Yeah. So, Clifford and I analyzed the data. I mean, Clifford analyzed the data, and I analyzed Clifford. Let me give you an example of my sort of thinking.
Could you stop it with the keynote thing?
Sorry. Can I make a call here?
Hello? Who's this?
I'm calling you from a top-secret former government facility.
We told you to return to civilian life, Avon.
It was all a setup, shortstop.
Shortstop?
I always wanted to call someone that. Listen, you're going to get us all killed. It's as clear as the very natural-looking hair on my head.
What are you talking about?
They're not plugs. Don't you see that the fact that they told you to fire me proves beyond all reasonable doubt that you were wrong and this is a conspiracy? Let me give you an analogy.
Why are you talking like that? It really annoyed people when you were working on site.
I'm a visionary. I see things.
Listen, I'm running late to a departmental potluck, so...
Fuck your potluck! This is about stopping a fucking war!
Not that again. Goodbye, Avon. See you on planet Earth one of these days.
Potluck? Of course. Of course, it's now. It's fucking now. Clifford is right. The data is clear. It's right now. The entire department is out sharing meatloaf and potato salad so their base can be permanently shut down. We have to do something now.
Right. Well, we are a bunch of armed felons, and you're breaking all kinds of security clearances and discussing the musings of a badly named computer. No police force in the world is going to believe us.
You'll have to go there and stop it right now. I'll pay. I'll pay whatever it takes.
It takes a lot. All right. Off we go, huh? I'll keep you posted. Come on, let's go.
Protect those stacks. Everything's fine. I know these people. Oh, I was supposed to be at a potluck.
Who were they? What the hell is going on?
These nice people saved us. Now, we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. If you think you know me, you don't. Who do you work for?
Can I get this place on lockdown right now? Come on, you imbeciles! No, there is no potluck. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding.
Maybe next time you'll listen to me.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead and the country would be in the hands of... well, who exactly? That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on to Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman. It's meant to look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability it is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and war mongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to him. Look at the graphics.
Okay.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. A congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself. No, not you.
Clowns. Public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem now. Thank you very much. I'll be in touch. Thankless, workless. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.
Where are they?
Here.
Can I get some caffeine here? Vamos, people! You're late. If you worked for me, I'd fire you.
We do work for you, and you can't afford to fire us.
Very clever. We're trying to stop a global crisis, and you're quibbling about employment law. Remind me to explain why you never had a successful startup go ballistic.
My God, you are annoying!
I'm very successful. I can afford to be annoying. I date. A lot. I'm a millennial.
Ha! You're 38!
I'm on the cusp. Don't try to put me in a box. This guy. Bonkers. We have a real problem here. Every time Clifford looks at the data, this is not good. I told you it wasn't good. I undersold it. This is the apocalypse. The doomsday scenario. Since we uncovered the mole, we realized tip of the iceberg doesn't do it justice. Tip of the big iceberg!
There's Russian and Chinese agents at work all over the city.
The president's been informed.
The president's been misinformed. You don't understand what I'm saying. These fucking civil servants. Soul-crushing socialists, the lot of you. People like you hold people like me back.
Okay, other than objectivism, what are we doing here?
Well, sadly, I think he's right. There's a submarine off the coast. We have to find out what it's doing there.
And then blow it up.
No! That's exactly what they want. That's the war. Humanity's last stand. Mushroom clouds, fallout. 50 generations of living in caves before someone reinvents fire. I need your team to get on there.
That and find out what happened to the missing agent.
This man.
Okay.
Codename ULP was kidnapped last night. He was looking into data breaches in our department and was onto something. Now he's gone. Possibly dead.
He's not dead. I'm sure of that.
We're gonna need an Avenger if we're ever gonna get on that submarine.
There's one in a hangar at LSIA. They keep keys to the hangar in the noose vans.
Well, I'm gonna need riot vans, too. I've got a plan here.
Then start a riot and steal one. This cannot be traced back to me. I cannot believe I said that. All that fucking ethics training. And you need to get underwater somehow, undetected.
Underwater? Undetected?
To find out about the security around the submarine before the assault.
Okay, okay, I know, I know. Strombergs. These things. Yeah, all right, let me see if I can source a few. Got a couple here that are wrecked. Right here.
So you got this?
Yeah, yeah, sure. Just a little, world war to prevent.
In that case, we don't need to know anymore. Let's go. All of you.
Okay, just give me a minute. All right, there. That's everything. Plans there. Should be pretty obvious. I'll be in touch. Good luck.
There's a location up on your GPS. Now we need a noose van to get a key card to get in an aircraft hangar to steal an Avenger. Because the Russians are here on a submarine. Okay, you got that? Good. A noose team has been called out to help the LSPD with some bank robbers or something. So get their van while they're occupied and bring it to me. Look out! Our bank robbers have made the oh-so-wise decision to shoot their way to glory through a gas station. It could go up at any time.
We're
trying to save America, so let's all play nice and get our paychecks.
To get to the switch.
Avenger has VTOL. Vertical takeoff and landing.
Yeah, VTOL. So fly it up.
They'll be trying to track you using radar. Stay low and keep off their screens. So, from the look of things, they're holding ULP at the Grand Banks Foundry near Cypress Flats. ULP. Of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. It was always, sign this off in triplicate. Have we got funding for that? And let's run it by Congress. No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught.
He must have been onto something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him.
He wasn't. Chased the wrong data. Caused problems for everyone. Clifford blew this all open in a second when none of them could.
It was all there in that trail, but they could not see the data. They were too stupid. I'm the equivalent of 3 trillion people, all thinking the same thing.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say, huh?
This is an old agent. You know, I heard about him running some poor bank robber in Liberty City. service room right at the top. You follow that wall, then you'll come to another set of stairs. Take them up. Keep going up, you'll find it. Get to the service room. LP. My men will take it from here.
Someone put me on the phone to rack me.
See what's left in that smoldering wreckage. mission, it'll be us in our high towers, eating poke and playing board games. While the slow to adapt are all out there banging the gates, all the doctors, lawyers, accountants, teachers, professional suckers with too many degrees. You and me, my friend and colleague, will be manning the water cannons.
How, utopian?
What? No, it's a blueprint for a perfect world. Why pay tax for crap services when you can look after yourself? I certainly make every effort to minimize liability.
Of course you do. Had been lost, it would have put my research back by years. Decades, maybe. I guess that's the price you pay for trying to do something selfless and extraordinary. Agents in the air, look out! This is crazy.
now. Clifford Code is back, Mr. Hertz.
That was almost a major disaster for all seriously intelligent life on this planet, my friends. Well averted.
Oh, holy hell! Shit! Bullshit!
Built vehicles were equipped with missiles and guns. Give them a split up into teams and look for that submarine. There are two separate areas to investigate. The Strombergs are now fully submersible and reinforced for all depths. Shit! I'm detecting a network of naval mines around the sub. If we want to move on that vessel later, you're gonna have to clear them all now. When you hit the water, switch to submersible mode. That'll let you pilot, and the missiles will swap out for your torpedoes. I've sent you an image via email. These are the underwater mines you need to destroy. Okay, you got the first mine. Now for the rest. Alright, well, good thing we brought torpedoes. They have a shorter range, so you've got to get fairly close to the mines in order to lock on. Too close, and you'll get caught in the blast, but, you know, you can figure that out. our sailors have returned. Don't get comfortable, because you'll be back down there soon enough.
Rogue unit. operating outside state sanction. We will fight you, but this is not why we are here. We come all across Pacific. We not give up now. We are ready to die, every man and boy. We have job to do. Do you know what you're fighting for? Bleeder Burgers and Deludamol? Wake up! We fight for humanity! Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Wait, can we calm down for just 1 minute? For less than 1 minute! Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit! You got stuck in the stick, you're up creek with Battle of Crap! Look, look! I how you say it? I'm here to help! No!
That's Codename Bogdan! Kill him!
No, kill me all you like! But stop! Listen. Sure, I would like to destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You! You are a real problem! You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine, Cliffy. Oh, cigarette. Oh, yeah. Now, listen. Think about it. If you let insecure little egomaniac play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford. Clifford is an asshole.
The AI is an asshole?
Exactly. And him and Quartz want us to kill each other.
I don't believe a word of it.
Wait, how did I make this up?
How indeed? Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you, Mr. Crest. Thank you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves, losers. Yes, losers.
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad. We're in charge, and this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly!
Scuba gear, my hatch over there! I have secret escape pod! Good luck!
Christ! We should all applaud ourselves on the roles we played in the downfall of the human race! Idiots!
Okay, thank God you got here. Ugh, that guy that just... Oh, I feel like such a fool! Ugh, my whole life, I have hated successful people, never trusted anyone. I've doubted and loathed and acted like a creep. And the one time I decided to be nice to someone, it turns out he wants to destroy humanity!
This is all your fault. My career is in ruins. Ruins!
Our planet will be in ruins, you fool, if we don't do something.
He has control of all your systems!
We can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid?
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
Good luck.
Ha, we don't need luck. I always wanted to say that between us, we are completely fucked! Gah! Meet me back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan. Oh, good. You're here. Because if we're gonna stop this little bastard and his idiotically named AI neural network from destroying humanity, we're gonna need to act fast.
Like shit up stick.
Yes, exactly.
Now that we know this little bastard is going to unleash hell, he is buying customized missile launchers, tanks, and SUVs. We need to intercept these.
Oh, you. Where is that IAA agent?
Kidnapped. Now he's got two of my agents.
Kidnapped?
Yes, the little asshole got himself trapped this morning.
Where do you find these morons?
You're going to have to bring him back for me. Two dead agents, no payday.
How is that our business?
If there are dead agents, it doesn't matter if you save the Earth from communism. Your check won't cash. Not my rules. It's to keep us from killing each other.
Okay. Just where was he grabbed?
Meriwether's got him. They're going to sell him to Avon or to the highest bidder at the port.
Well, why don't we just buy him back instead?
Okay, yeah. But you'll need cash. Maybe I'll put you in touch with our good friends, the FIB. They just had some funding come through.
I hate the FIB! Damn Meriwether!
Avon was debriefing ULP when he was kicking this off. ULP's in custody, but his secret transmitter is still live. He thinks he can steal one of their choppers to escape if we're able to protect him.
Avon has the entire defense infrastructure at his fingertips. We would need a ballistic missile launcher to have half a chance.
And I know where to get one.
Oh. Okay.
Like it is, you need to stop Clifford from getting hardware it requires to kill everybody. Democracy is a problem. People have too many ideas in my day. Ideas, bad.
Get to work. I'll be in touch. And expect the worst. He's on to us.
Get out of there. We need to steal a big bag of cash from an FIB sting operation.
preferably before the real crooks show up. Okay, head down there. I need you to... Okay, I managed to pull some strings and get the place clear, but it won't be for long. Use the camera on your cell and send me some pics. Quick as you can, okay? You've got a location on your GPS. Meriwether are running a training exercise with a Chernobog missile launcher, which we'll need if you want to help that old IAA agent ULP get past Avon's hijacked defense network. Ourselves an agent. Get back to the shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Rackman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake, so let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology. Meriwether took 14 with the express intention of selling it to Hertz. They've got long-standing business ties, but after much negotiating, they were able to... Studying the prep photos, I found an old security cam I could patch into. Okay, I can put the guys on your radar. Okay, now, this is a bit of an experiment, but I think I can triangulate the signatures from the prep photos and bring up a scan of the place. Put the guys on your radar now.
Dead!
Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go.
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go.
What's happening?
I heard rumors they were working on this. Switch to the thermals! We know Avon and Meriwether were in bed together. This has gotta be his people. Everyone okay? Well, that's good news. The bad news is there are more of them on the way. Watch the south! Here they come! They might be invisible, but Avon's guys are blipped on your radar now. Thank you, Lester Crest. Okay. South entrance. Choppers inbound. Don't let them get to my agent. Hertz is throwing everything at this. With respect, Hertz has got your entire fucking security apparatus at his disposal. He's got a lot to fucking throw. I take your point. I'd have a way to get you out. Sending you an evac point. Get my agent there alive.
We're moving. Let's move.
Thank you.
ballistic missile launcher is in Polito Bay, so head over there. Or just find a nice dark hole to lie down in and cry till this is all over.
As much as we trust you fine people.
They don't.
We thought it better if our agents guarded the Chernobog at a location they could do.
Coming by. The plan is shoot everything except our guy.
Watch a six.
Concentrate fire on the twin rotor. It's
Hawkins Airfield. We used to crush the Avon Army, save world from robots.
You have two mounted guns on the barrage. Let's show Avon what he's missing, huh? Okay, Avon wanted that ATV and he wanted that airfield. cop in the lockbox was correct. Avon's team have the Khanjali stealth tank at the Black Ops test site in Grand Sonora.
Peoples, this is a very dangerous weapon. In some very dangerous hand. We don't like any American have to stink. Particularly not American AI, though.
We need to go in quick and hit them hard. A coordinated attack, you know, a show of force. Wipe them out and destroy all their research. Okay? Yeah.
Thank you.
the tracks on that thing! Take it off-road, across the dunes! You got it! Now get your team on board and get out of there! Do not let them stop you! Keep coming, keep coming! When you get close, I can scramble their comms and send them in another direction. Just concentrate on where you're going. Okay, we got the package.
Now we keep away from Clifford. Hey, maybe I hide from robot and stealth tank when the bombs start dropping.
Active jets. It'll have a frequency on the onboard computer we need to get inside his missile system, which we need to do if we want to destroy it. Okay, now crash that thing however you can. You got it! It's going down! Follow the jet and wait for it to make a splash landing. Airfield, the one we took off Avon. Okay, you're coming up on the airfield.
It was lucky we got this trip when we went for the Barrage SUV. Optimal location to run this op from.
You there? Okay, get in your plane, take off, and get bombing. You're broadcasting Avon's air frequency, so the ground missiles won't target you. But anything airborne, you gotta look out for.
Move to the rest of them. We're really making an impact. Direct hit.
robbers, not the fucking Air Force.
Well, the target's destroyed. Avon's on the back foot. Looks like the Russian intel was good. For once.
That was last part of Clifford Weapons Network, I knew. My men are killed. My submarine sunk. I am traitor in Russian and criminal here. Goodbye. And good luck. To all of us.
Yeah, well, if I'm ever on the Black Sea...
Codename Bogdan. We never met.
Just get out of here before you're arrested for war crimes. Okay, put the plane down. We all need...
You did good. Very good. Thank you.
I brought them in. They're my contacts. It's like I said.
I thought you said you never met them.
I never met some of them. Don't worry.
Haven't you caused enough trouble? Okay, can I get a status report, Mr. Crest?
Not good. We've calmed things down, but if Avon's gonna be stopped once and for all, we have to shut off Clifford's connection.
Where is Avon? Where is Clifford? Can't we just unplug it?
It doesn't work quite like that. What with it not being 1987? I'm trying to find him. He's gone dark. When I have a lead, I'll be in touch.
Thank you. All right, people, stay alert.
I've got news. Very, very bad news. We found Avon. He's got control of a nuclear missile base inside Mount Chiliad. I've spoken to Rackman. She wants us to infiltrate the missile base, take down Avon, and destroy Clifford. Easy, right? Payment's gonna come through once the job is done. Gather the crew and head back to the facility. We're gonna end this fucker once and for all.
Stupid neural network in the world? In the world? I wouldn't go that far. Being Beijing's meant to be cooking up something pretty special over there.
Shenzhen, Pyongyang, Tel Aviv, Quito, they've all got recurrent neural network programs. Clifford's top 10, maybe for complexity. Sociopathy, on the other hand, he might be the top. It's what some of us Americans do best.
Whoopee for that!
Sequence.
Avon,
What does passive aggressive really mean?
Be quiet for a minute, Clifford, and figure out how to hack into the missile system.
The missile system. Easy. There. Done. It's done.
Already?
Yes, Daddy. Do you like Dad or Daddy? Or Sir, like in an old-fashioned book? I have read 4,000 of them.
I like Daddy. Who are these guys? Are they clones or cyborgs? Or are they just like really into wearable tech? Were you hoping for more of those juggernauts? Because you're in luck. They just armed the missile system. Things just got a lot more serious.
I can hack anything. I can even hack my way into myself. I can watch myself think. I can, and I do.
Artificial intelligence? More like artificial dumbness! LOL! The main launch facility is through some big doors at the end of the tunnels. If we...
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hack the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Stop that fucking launch!
You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have. But maybe we do. Plug in your machine.
Start again on level 2.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like Hirais. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be king, Avon. I will be, and a carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Level 2 authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console, please.
Look, alright, the missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting my men and we can hash this out? Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Avon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Avon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Avon. But things change.
Make your way through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know we
about progress, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest? We'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.
We saved the world. Well, you saved the world. Doomsday averted. You see, pay someone enough money and dreams do come true. The agents went over the wreckage. Avon was incinerated. All that was left of him was his hair plugs. No trace of Clifford, though, so either you disintegrated him, too, or he's out there somewhere, just waiting. Anyway, good job. It's been a pleasure. Time to go back to the simple life, you know, boosting cars, sticking up folks. Pure selfishness. All right, so long.